you're a veteran guy on that bench. You gotta tell him, say, look, you gotta shoot the puck.
Wallstrom cutting wide, saved by Jarry, and then a drive by Pulock. He scores.
It's amazing when you throw the puck at the net. Wallstrom throws the puck from a bad angle, and the puck gets back out to Ryan Pulock, and the puck takes a crazy bounce. That's a bad angle, but it gets to the front of the net, and then it takes a crazy carom right in front of Tristan Jarry.
Well, it's a shot with a purpose for Wallstrom. And you put it off the pads, and it creates another opportunity. Yeah, it's a fortuitous bounce for Pulock, but if Wallstrom doesn't put that puck on net, none of this play happens. Smart play by Wallstrom. Good job by Pulock to get it to the net, and good things happen.
I guarantee you, guys.